So it appears that some of you have some questions about our United project for the Pacific Region Leadership Conference coming up here, or a meeting. And so I'll clarify what I'm doing and give you some ideas what you might be able to do to participate. So I'm getting ready to assemble some of the works. We have 12 works that we're doing, and each one of these works will be part of a suite. Everyone participating will get 12 different works, and trying to make all the work as consistent as possible is important, but not critical that they're identical. Here are some of my works that I'm getting ready to assemble, but these smaller prints are going to be part of this larger, which is the 11 by 7.5 inches, so it'll fit in those boxes that we'll have as part of the suite. But you'll notice they're not identical because there's collage elements here and here, and the printed material here and here are not identical, but they're very similar. For an example, to see where this is going, I thought I'd share a print suite I was part of a few years ago as part of the AP Readers Group. And you can see all the images very different in terms of approach, how much space it takes up the paper. The paper is a consistent size is important. This is one of mine. You'll also notice that this would be a good thing to do is to addition. This was out of 12, sorry, out of 16, unlike ours, it'll be out of 12, that you number which one this is in the series of how many you produced. A monotype etching, a photograph, there's a variety of things you could do. Also, some of you are representing your state, and having other people come is just not one leader, but multiple. You can either delegate and have one of you do it, or you could collaborate and work together in making that happen. But we only do want one image, or can only have one image per state. We hope this will be a good exercise for you, a way to spend your summer. Looking forward also to our time that we will unite together in San Diego, and a topic that I think is very timely, that we focus on what ties us together, not only as an organization, NAEA, but as individuals from the Pacific region. So we look forward to seeing you. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact Chris or myself. I hope, hopefully this short video clarifies what the expectations are, these constraints, and the thematic consistency that we want throughout all the images, but a lot of variety in approach.